Renee Solari, and I'm the program manager for SunPower Horizons Education Program, and we're here at the College of Marin IVC campus, our second year in a row, with 32 high school students from across Marin County, and they're here for 48 hours to have an internship and learn what it's like to be in the solar industry through looking through the lens of four different careers and really understand what are the skills it takes, what are the relevance of academics, and learning in a cool place on a college campus. So they're thinking about their next steps.
What are they doing this morning?
So we try to balance between lecture learning, self-learning, and then of course hands-on learning. So right now they have a circuit and they're simply asked to create a circuit with a little solar panel, a motor, and a propeller, and what it takes to do that. And then we'll build off of that information to learn about how solar works and how to actually design solar systems for people, residential homes.